I guess we'll head on outside here. Oh, we got a media broadcast.
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland
City
Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation.
Oh no!
In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme.
Unbelievable.
The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media.
How peculiar.
A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical.
Oh, well, that got stopped. I love how it goes into the top left there. All right, let's see this here. It pays to explore the San Francisco Bay Area. Toggle NetHack everywhere to locate rewards and operations intel. Areas of interest always contain something to discover. Restricted areas often contain money bags with lots of cash. Cash once discovered, interesting items are marked on noodle maps. Interesting items, huh?
And in her statement,
so I can hack vehicles now. Look at that. Look at that menu in the bottom right. So in Watch Dogs 1, the only way that you could ever really hack vehicles was getting into them and potentially setting off their alarms. Now you have the four directions.
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them.
Man, this is gonna be great.
Our next ops, and running ops that are important to
this is gonna be great.
Interested in DedSec. The more followers down
I cannot wait.
The more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
It's gonna be fantastic. Ice cream truck? Oh, I can't select the ice cream truck and make it crash. Man, oh man.
The app is your data mining tool.
It's great.
Okay.
It's great. It's so dumb. I can't wait to mess around with this. So, you know.
We post ops to the DedSec.
So yeah, this is a much more open world game than Watch Dogs 1. Followers are ours. Which is really actually pretty cool. Followers mean computers. Like Breath of the Wild, just open world. Go out and do what you want. Bigger and badder ops. So I gotta do something over here. So yeah, it's really cool how you continue making progress towards even main story stuff by doing side activities, since it's based on, like, your EXP, which is followers in this game. As I'm fairly certain that's how it works. So it's a cool way to handle, like, open world game and such. Oh, hello! I need to talk to you, apparently. Do you want to download my app?
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Dakes?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah!
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcaney just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
No.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for
Are we gonna
what?
Leak it? Discover a side operation. Okay, so that was like the tutorial to discovering a side quest.
Gene Carcani.
Interesting.
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing
Interesting.
About how he's raising the
You've been hacked. You've been hacked.
Medicine.
You've been hacked. You've been hacked. You've been.
Guys,
you've
a
been,
huge Bobo Dakes fan.
You've been hacked. Did I just set your phone on fire? What did I just do?
Because he's offering millions to keep
Wait.
The album to himself.
So
oh, that's
Bobo
what. Oh,
the real one.
Well, it's a learning experience.
So
now I know.
I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I
so
can.
That's what that symbol does, huh?
Some of his new tracks is proof that we're legit.
My oh my.
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines.
Okay.
We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Well, new operation available at high price to play. So new operations available in the DedSec app. So I guess there's a list of a whole bunch of side quests then. Oh. Whoa. Okay, so we have a whole bunch of online operations. Side operation, a high price to play. So that's the one that we just unlocked. There's the DLC ones. Take it down, Bloom. Online operation, off the hook. And I guess, yeah, so we just completed Walk in the Park. So it's basically like a menu that shows all your missions. That's actually really, really cool. I haven't played this in a long time, so it's all coming back to me.
Retro.
PvP hacking invasion
like
event nearby.
Some prime-made intel? You got something for me? One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got. But
and I
sure
guess if I unlock more side quests, they'll like, be added to this menu. I can do them at whatever pace I feel like. Yeah, let's do a high price to pay. But wait. I assume this is the tutorial on online hacking. As the hacker, your goal is to complete your download while remaining undetected. Initiate download from a safe distance, stay hidden, do not injure the target, if detected, escape. You can change your online privacy settings in the game option app. So I guess this is the tutorial for like the online hacking minigame, which is like my favorite online minigame in Watch Dogs in general, because it's so fun to, you know, jank people over with some really dumb hiding spot. I assume this is a computer since it's a tutorial one. I think it's the same in Watch Dogs 1, but I'm fairly certain that the very first like, hacking target is just a computer, just as a complete tutorial, as something easy peasy, and then it becomes real players from there. I need to not have music. Freaking stop the music, it's gonna be copyrighted. Hold on, I'm in, let's see here. Audio and language. Autoplay music in car off. Okay, so that's already off. Okay. Am I listening to music right now? Maybe? What's a button to, oh, I can put my drone outside! How do I think it's playing music right now. Wait, what's this? Oh, can I shoot my shock pistol? Out the window? And that's what up does? I don't even know. Hold on. Media player, can you stop? Awkward, nothing's playing. I don't even get it. I don't get it, man. Anyway, let's hack the computer over here. I would love to actually... Oh, and we got our, like, side mission thing over here as well? Is what we've got? So yeah, I'm pretty sure... What kind of tree has purple leaves? That's really cool looking. I assume this is just a computer because it's a tutorial hacking thing. I'm fairly certain. Okay, so that way is that mission there. So yeah, I assume that... Oh, this is the sniper stun gun. And then, wait. And this is the air shotgun. I don't even have to reload it. Well, this is gonna be a fun time, won't it? Wait, I need to test it out on someone. Whoa, wait, it can't be the hacking target. Hold on, let's see here. Oh, I know exactly who to test it on. It looked like they were having a wedding up here. Wow. Wow. Okay, late, have a good night. All right, appreciate you stopping by and hanging out, Tito. Have a good night. Dispatched after the suspect. Oh my goodness, it is getting my notoriety up as if I'm killing them, though. Wow.
Officer's been hit!
That's so dumb! Making this personal. Okay, so it's very close range. Okay, my freaking... I'm apparently very wanted right now. Escape, you've been profiled. Well, so much for the hacking tutorial. So much for that. So that's the air shotgun. It sucks that you gain notoriety for doing that. And the cops do start coming after you. So it does treat it like a normal weapon as if you are actually shooting people, even though it's just a freaking air gun. Oh my goodness. That's pretty funny, though. That is definitely pretty funny, though, I gotta say. I got a participation reward, even though it was the
Marcus,
tutorial one.
Guys, the
my oh my.
Driver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah.
If I do
sweet.
It again.
Hey, don't watch it without me.
Me if I do it again, will it? Will it still be a computer until I get it successfully? Hold on here, because I'm fairly certain that was a computer. Where is the finger bomb? Where's like online? Oh, multiplayer's right there. Okay, so if I do hacking invasion, and we launch that, will it still be a computer? I assume not. I assume I just failed the freaking tutorial thing. But yeah, it's a very interesting weapon, isn't it? That air gun. Scanning nearby regions, huh? Well, oop. Yeah, I guess I just failed the tutorial thing. Expanding search to additional regions. Okay, we're not doing that right now. We've done it a lot in Watch Dogs 1, but I guess we'll save it for later in Watch Dogs 2, because I got too distracted by the air shotgun. Well, let's see here. Where is that one side quest that I accepted? Where is it? What? Main Operation Cyber Driver. Oh, that's the... That's the thing that we just got the phone call for, and then there's side operation, a high price to play. That's really cool how you can have like multiple like main missions at once in addition to like side quests and such, and just be like doing them on your own time, like whatever order you want. Like it is a pretty semi-open world game like that, which is pretty neat. So it's way over there, it looks like. Online Operation Mayhem. Interesting. The only online thing that I'm really super interested in is the freaking the hide and seek one, essentially. Can I hack any of them for money? No? Guess not. Hi, can I take your vehicle?
Move.
I thought autoplay music in cars was off. I'm getting shot at. Hold on. Freaking stop. It says nothing is playing. What the heck, man? I don't get it. Well, we had lots of driving accidents in Watch Dogs 1, and I know we're going to have plenty as well in Watch Dogs 2. I wonder if I can inject myself out of the vehicle with Y and still not die, because it only killed me a few times when I did that in Watch Dogs 1. So unless they change, like, how much damage you take from, you know, just the environment when you eject out of the car, we should be A-okay. Can we just do a straight shot that away? Oh my goodness, yikes. Because if ejecting out of the car while it's moving suddenly kills me, that would really suck. I hope it doesn't. I hope I can still say this is my stop, eject out, and then freaking die, I guess. Hey, how are you doing? You want to relax? Yeah. Very relaxed, doggy. Excuse me. Also, I don't have to worry about hitting people and losing reputation in this game, at least. So, we can be a little bit less careful. You've been hacked. Mid-roll. Okay, excuse me. Places to be. Places to be and all that. I wonder what hack options are going to be available in Watch Dogs 3. Or Legion, I guess it's technically called. Technically not called 3. Because 2 introduced so many more over 1. I wonder how many more Legion's going to introduce. Considering the options in this are already pretty darn good. Alright, for the first time in this playthrough, this is my stop. Okay, it's not as fun as in Watch Dogs 1. At least not there yet. Maybe it's just because it was a hedge. I don't know. All right, let's see. So we're going to hack like the super rich guy and like expose that music to the world. Whoa. Whoa. Nice T-pose. Well, we're literally only doing the first side quest, and we've already found a T-pose. Wait, I could have hacked the T-posed one. Yeah, I'm hacking the T-posed one. I didn't even have to take down this one here. I could have literally hacked the T-pose model.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
We literally found a T-pose in the very first side quest in the whole game. Good job, Ubisoft. Good job.
I'm gonna visit his mansion.
My oh my.
I need to see his face when we do this.
You've been hacked, yoink. Well, okay. So, I guess this side quest chain continues now? New mission available. Okay, let's see here. So yeah, okay. So we did like the first half of it and now we can do the second half. That's cool. And it lets you do things at your own pace in a really nice way. Oh, yeah, I said track it. I guess it was automatically tracking it and I deselected it. Tracking mission. Oh, why show on map? Oh, okay, there we go. Is the T-pose still here? Is it now? I could explode and kill myself. I'm gonna have to get used to like what all these buttons are since there's a bunch of options. So that's like on and off. This is a track, this is the proximity thing, and then that's just the explode. But it'll also automatically explode with the proximity thing if someone gets close. Then T-pose is gone! My oh my, well, man, I can't wait to see how many freaking bugs we get in this game. It'll certainly be something. Hoyle, can I jump this hedge, I wonder? What's this to hack over here? I can already blow up steam pipes? I thought that was something that I unlocked with like a later thing. Maybe it's only to do it with like the X button when someone's close is all it is. Oh, I guess I don't even have to break a window to break in. It's just there's the fact that if other people see me, I'm still kind of screwed. Is this an electric car? It kind of sounds like it. Like in Watch Dogs 1, before you unlock the ability to like just hack open cars, you would like break open a window.
What
the heck is this? I don't know what that is. No idea. But anyway, I think this is my stop. Oh. You've been hacked. Perfect placement, huh? Okay, same kind of look on the phone as in Watch Dogs 1. Well, consider yourself hacked. Consider yourself hacked. Oh? Are we gonna play it to this dude who's gonna realize that this music won't be exclusive to him?
This ass face deserves it.
So what do I do? Oh, we're uploading a virus, apparently. Upload virus? What else can I upload a virus into? His phone? Hacking smartphone? Hello.
Hello.
Sup. Hello, who dis?
Sup.
Sup.
Who is this?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dace.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised. Born and crazed.
He's jamming over there, apparently. Is that a cactus? What is this?
Damn!
It's a
That's your best work yet.
Very low-res cactus.
Well, this is exclusive, right?
That's like a PlayStation 2 cactus right there. Oh, and the pot. Look how good everything else looks, and then look at the cactus.
Bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Yo, check it.
Ah, there.
That's nice cactus. Beautiful.
Yup.
Yep. Uh-huh. Nice soundboard. Kind of ceiling?
Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch. Bobo Dakes.
What?
They said God made man in his own image. But God made himself in Bobo's
image. I'm not going to get over this cactus.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
No. No. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no.
Shit.
So this is the very first side quest of the game, huh?
Come on, what are you guys doing to me? Why me? Come on. I'm a good guy.
Yeah, but your cactus sucks.
Business. I got shareholders, bitches.
I haven't played this game in a very long time. It's very interesting looking back at it now. Well, neat, I guess. Still not enough for me to level up, I don't think. Once I do, we'll get 4 more points, it looks like.
Guys,
what is this over here anyway? Apparently this is a restricted area over here.
To leukemia research.
Oh. What is this anyway? Driver San Francisco. Is this like a... Can't be a fast travel thing. Fast travel's on the map. What is this? Do we freaking... Is this literally Uber? Driver San Francisco. Help, my robot's missing. Skilled driver needed. A geocache rally race. Looking for a coastline drive. What the heck? Help, my robot's missing. Start ride? What the heck? Get a taxi-worthy vehicle. Is this taxi-worthy? Pick up the client. From the house that I literally just did that to? It's literally Uber. We can literally Uber people in this game. I had no idea.
We have to hurry. I lost my robot.
We have to hurry. I lost my robot.
My day. Where do we start?
I've got a track on him.
Quickly, hurry, man. I lost my robot.
But it's behaving erratically. He may be trying to block me.
What?
Your robot's right, trying to block fine. You. Whoop, wrong button here. Out of the way! Man, that's gonna be so much fun. That's gonna be so much fun to do. My, oh my.
Johnny Five has never been on his own before.
Johnny Five? You have good taste in movies.
My, oh my.
No disassemble. You don't work.
This is incredible, isn't it?
Classics, but his real name is NS245.
Titus?
Titus.
Out of the way. I love how I can make everybody swerve off the road. Oh, am I disturbing the doggie? Do you want up on the couch now? Apparently she does.
Hey,
in which case.
Go faster.
I'm sorry. Sorry. I gotta update doggie cam. I'm sorry. I gotta move it now because doggie moved. I'll go faster once I've moved this camera here. Over to this spot, place it down like that, turn it back on again, and then bam, doggy cam. Just like that. Okay, we're going. I wonder who's had a... Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I wonder who's had an Uber drive.
Drive around so I can look for him.
Where somebody lost his robot. What kind of robot am I looking for here, huh? A current rating 5 stars so I can do things to lower
playing
it?
With us? I don't see him. Let's move on.
So we need to literally get good star ratings.
Johnny 5 is programmed to learn the way our brains.
Yeah, Donkey Cam is more important than finding this guy's robot.
That's the new generation of AI, right?
So the so I guess the rating can lower. So we're literally trying to get a good Uber rating is what this is. This is incredible.
Let's drive around this zone.
Okay. Is your robot here? Where's your robot, man? Oh, I found a thing there apparently.
He's not here. Let's hit the next spot.
Let's hit the next spot. Okay. Out of the way.
Cool.
Man, this is going to be so much fun.
Alive?
My, oh my.
He self-learns, but sadly no. But his programming is goal-oriented. So it's possible he decided his goal was to go sightseeing.
On the robot's goal was sightseeing. Whoa! I'm going to get one of those cars later. I think I got to finish this mission right now. But that was like a weird one-person car.
Where are you?
Speed limit 35. That's an... Oh, that's miles per hour. I was about to say that's a very specific amount of, like, kilometers an hour. But this is in the States, so, we did? Wait. Oops.
Everyone okay?
Oops. Wait, we did? Hold on. Your robot's over here? What?
You found him! Fantastic!
Is that him over there? He's scatting people?
Los Locos too.
We don't ever quote the sequel.
My bad.
I know this game has a lot of pop culture references that I'm probably not gonna get. Well?
Los Locos kick your ass! Los Locos kick
He just
your
vanished.
Face. Los Locos kick your balls!
Whoa! Oh, that was a perfect turn, wasn't it? Hold on, so what's this on the map? Oh, so we got a 5-star rating! Cool! Hold on. So what do we get here? Earn 5 more to become a licensed driver. Johnny, where are you? Johnny is alive. King of the Road, Licensed Road Scholar, Road Warrior. What? Oh, that's a bar at the bottom there. So we gain, like, experience in freaking Uber here. And once we get... So we just got 5 stars. Once we get 5 more, we get licensed. Once we get the 21 total, we're Road Scholar. At 35, we're Road Warrior. And if we get 50 stars, we become King of the Road. I have not played Watch Dogs 2 in forever. I didn't realize that this was ever a thing. This is incredible.
Sweet Tea, as he's known as
it's literally like an Uber leveling up thing.
And a brand new fashion...
That's incredible. Hold on. So what's this here? Research points. So yeah, I guess there's research points in leveling up and research points that you can get just exploring the world. So if I can get this here,
very exciting stuff.
Pick up there. So how do I get this research point? How do I get that? That's absolutely incredible how there's a freaking Uber system where you try to get stars. And there's a whole bar of its own... Whoops. Of its own thing to become like the king of the road or whatever the heck. That's incredible. I love that. Can I climb this? Dang it. How do I get up there? What the heck? How do I get up yonder way? Like, this isn't going to be able to jump up there. It can go around this way, though, probably. Ooh. Go, drone, go. Can I get around this little edge? Still can't climb up there anyway. Unless there's like another way, it's your Roomba. Send out the Roomba. I love how this little drone can just be responsible for like... Oh my goodness, it just ran somebody over. I was not expecting that. Well, it's a destructive Roomba, what can I say? Man, getting people to swerve is gonna be one of the most fun things that we can do now. Hi! Just jump into you. Oh, I could unlock the remote control thing for the forklift. Is it gonna be what I need, though? The Roomba? Indeedly do. I don't know how to get up there to pick up that one thing. I can make the bus swerve. Swerve some more! My, oh my. I mean, we could go into the skill tree and unlock the, like, thing for those other things. For being able to control the forklift and such. Is what we could do. So if we go into research, where's the RC stuff? Remote control. Yeah, so we'll be able to control things like forklifts like that. So we still have 3 research points available, so we can still get something else that's cheap. Whoa, that animation was a little bit wonky. Oh crap, I made a roadblock for myself, didn't I? Can I climb over it? Sweet! So we can now control this. Look out! Forklift coming through! So, hold on. Hold on a hot second. Is this the key, potentially, to getting up where I need to get up. I keep forgetting that B is not the freaking climb up button anymore. So if we raise the platform, how high up can this go anyway? Would it be good enough to lift me up on the... up there? Does getting up there benefit me? Hold on. So if we go here and then we control this. Hold on. Let's see here. Can I get myself up here? And does being up here benefit me? The only way you can think of doing it is like this. Whoa. What? I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? It's literally jammed in the wall. How did this happen? Oh, okay. My, oh my. Unbelievable. Okay, so if we go up here, can I climb this? Oh, I can. But like, so the research point is over there. But like, does being up here really benefit me? What if I, hold on. Hold on a hot second. If I go ahead and control this, what if we lower this down and we actually grab one of these things to like give extra height though? Uh-huh. And then we exit here and then I'll climb on over. Batman drops down from above. And then maybe I climb up here. Wait, can I stack these? Like make it higher? Hold on. Can I make more and more height? Assassinate the poor civilian. Just air assassinate him. Can I stack height on this? Whoa! Oh no! A forklift gone wild. Oh. I can't pull out. I came out wrong. Freaking. Oh no. I'm trying to stack extra height here. It's not working. What the heck? Darbo, you can't pull out. Yikes. You heard it here first. I pulled that thing over. Can I not stack extra height by doing this? Can I not? Hold on. Hold on a hot second here. Okay. Hold on. I'm very busy right now.
Marcus, our follower count is growing fast.
Can I not stack more height?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor.
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing.
Can?
Account, but never their personal info.
I? That's a lot of trust. Stack these!
Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
I don't think this is going to be enough. I can't even climb up this right now.
Joining our movement to make a statement.
I don't think one is going to be enough of a stack to get me up where I need to go is the thing, though. Apparently, I can't stack these, which really sucks. Whoops. What? Go up here, please. Hold on. Go up onto this. And then... hold on. There's no way this is enough height. Bring me up where I need to go. Oh, these are stairs. I'll just run myself over real quick. How do I get up to that research point, I wonder? I can't get up here. Oh, I can just climb up that freaking, use the force, Luke. Go up a little bit farther. I could get up here, maybe. Maybe. Yes, I can. But how do I get that research point that's over there is the question. Because that's where I really need to get up. Like, there's no ladder up here or anything anywhere that I can see. Who's honking? How about you stop that? With planes? I don't think that's an option, unfortunately. Like, unless there's some way that I can get the forklift up there. Which there's no way. There's no way that I can put a thing up there for me to use as a freaking boost. I don't think, right? There's no way. Up the stairs we go. Wait, can I just like... can I maybe Hold on. No? Oh, you're kidding me. That sucks. I guess I can't do that. Excuse me. Excuse me. I don't think one of these is getting picked up again. Yeah, maybe I just get some abilities later that let me get some of these research points, because right now maybe I can't. I'm not sure. I see it right there. But how do I get it though? Though I really wish I could get it. Anyway, I guess we can look at what other missions we have here. Or wait, where's that Uber thing? Where is that? Is that driver SF? We do another one of these? Application not available at the moment. Have I ever played Gunpoint? I haven't actually heard of it before, so I'm not actually sure what it is, I'm sorry to say. There's a cyber driver thing. Main mission taking down Bloom. Can't do that for a little while. Online operation off the hook. Should I try it? Puzzle spy game thing is new to me. Reach the mission location. 1-2 player mission. 2 enemy VIPs are holding a meet. A perfect opportunity for DedSec to steal everything on their drives. We're counting on that data to pinpoint their shipments, which you get to destroy. Have fun! Wait, so I actually have to go somewhere just to start the online multiplayer thing? We can fast travel here, at least. Okay. But yeah, it's like 3 to 4 hours long. It's fun. And yeah, that was a lot of honks there. So it's definitely not something super long then. I have so many games that I need to play. Speaking of, I pre-ordered Super Mario 3D All-Stars today. Is what I did.